dirty too. I fed him some protein. Every time I feed him protein, the water gets murky. Gotta do a water change and put a Magnum filter today and do a 30% water change. Late spawn last year. Colored up nicely though. I'll take them out in the sun this spring. They'll get redder. There's some deformed ones in there too. I haven't culled yet. Feed them protein once a week, even twice if you want them to get bigger, but I don't like protein, pure protein.